What's the point of pretending I'm okay when I'm so clearly not okay? Just avoiding the issue of how much I miss you, or at least who I used to be. I can't fall asleep because I don't.